That's not it. Different. I mean, there's a lot of comps on that. Looks pretty new too in the package. I don't know if they ever used it. You see any shoes or anything? I like to get ones that are completely sealed, you know? Yep, sorry. What about these? Let me see what size they are. Feel like these should clean up nice. No inserts though. Take them out. You know how you could put them back. Fucking stinks over here. Thank you. I'm almost done. Welcome back to another video, guys. Today I just got back from Goodwill. I'm gonna show you some of the stuff I picked up. Also, my name's Cody and you're watching Ohio Bargain Picker. If you like these kind of videos, please go down, hit that subscribe button, make sure you leave a like, share. Also, please check out my eBay channel. It's One Ohio Bargain Picker. I'm gonna have some stuff posted on there later on today or sometime, you know, this week. So check that out. Make sure you guys go and support it. Anyways, I found this Ashland University hat. I paid $1 for it. It still has a tag on it. I'm guessing it's football. Ashland, based out of Ashland, Ohio. Ashland University. So I got that. I didn't pick up too much stuff at Goodwill. I picked up American Sniper. It's a good movie. I paid $1 for this. It's still sealed in the package. I like those kind of DVDs if I can find them like that. Also, I picked up the 25th anniversary Rock and Roll Hall of Fame concerts. Still sealed in the package. I'm not sure what this is going for, but I'm sure I can probably get $10 to $12 for this. Also, I picked up this Bass Pro Shop long sleeve tracker boat. Really good condition. I paid $3.99 for it. I'm probably listed for $20 plus shipping. It has a little stain right here. I just noticed that when I got home. So I'm not sure how much I can actually get for it. Also, I picked up this Main Street Classic tabletop foosball game. Paid $5 for it. I saw online they were going between $25 to $30. I haven't looked inside, but I'm pretty sure all the pieces and everything are here. Like I said, if you do like these kind of videos, please go down and hit the subscribe button. You know, like, share. Also, I'll see you on the next video, and hopefully you guys like this video. All right, goodbye now.